from National Take a Hike Day
to the This Is Century segment,
we've got the scoop. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Ready? Begin.
Good morning, Centurions. It is November 17, 2017.
And Russell is nowhere to be seen.
She's probably with number 42.
Like Kate says, no shade, just tea.
Enough of that.
Enough of that. Today's National Take a Hike Day.
Well, that isn't really school news.
It's a national day, so it counts.
But every day is a national day.
Yet you are here every day. What a tragic.
So, let's get into some school news.
We will start off today's broadcast with a quick reminder.
Remember, the end of the first semester is coming upon us.
And if you are struggling with your grades,
tutoring is for you.
Tutoring is held in the library.
Monday from 1 to 4.
Tuesday to Fridays from 3 to 6.
So, make sure you go to tutoring.
Key Club is meeting today.
In room 5117.
Hey, you know what time is it?
It's 9:05.
No, dummy, it's time for sports.
Oh yeah, don't we have soccer?
Ladies, if you're interested in joining soccer,
talk to Ms. Butler in room 5114.
Here we have a slideshow.
So let's slide over there and show you.
The stars, movies, women, and cars. Well, I guess I'll stop.
Say, hey, 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 hey.
Ho, ho.
What you got to say?
Hollywood!
I might consider joining.
Go for it. You might break your chopsticks, you call legs.
Anyways, there will be a mandatory boys volleyball meeting on Tuesday, November 21st at 3:15. For anyone who is interested in joining for trying out for the team.
Coach Munoz will be meeting all interested students outside of the gym entrance at 3:15 next Tuesday.
As all of you guys may know, may be aware of, our ladies centenary cross country team made history as being the first team to achieve going to CIF finals as a team.
We have some of cross country's captains in the studio.
Captains. Good morning, Centurions. I'm Juan Trujillo, and I'm here with Samantha and Nathalia Lopez. So I heard you guys made it to CIF by qualifying. How do you guys feel about it?
It feels amazing. I feel that my team and I have been working really hard, and it paid off during CIF finals.
Okay. What is one thing you guys had to sacrifice to make it where you guys are now?
One thing we had to sacrifice was a lot of time. It's hard to run at least like three times as much miles as you're actually going to run, so it takes a lot of time.
What is your goal for tomorrow?
Our goal for tomorrow is to make it in the top seven as a team.
Okay, then. There you guys have it, Centurions, and we also have a short video for you guys.
CIF Finals is taking place tomorrow at Riverside Golf Course at 10:25.
They have been working hard and are ready to get personal records.
We are hopeful of getting at least three of our girls to state.
So wish the legends good luck when you see them around.
We are bringing back an old segment called
Would You Rather. Would you rather have to kill Winnie the Pooh or Bambi?
Winnie the Pooh.
Would you rather have a scientist make one baby clone of you or never have any biological children at all?
The scientists have a baby.
Oh my god.
Well, it's a moment you all been waiting for.
The hashtag This Is Sent You segment. Why would you kill Winnie the Pooh?
You couldn't say that. This is it, Rock. If you want to be part of the This Is Sent You segment,
make sure you post on your Instagram using the hashtag for Rosa and Jasmin to put in their next segment.
Well, that concludes today's broadcast. Till next time. Never mind, we got it, guys.
We got the video. It's just a joke.
We look stupid.
Never mind, we got pranked. You know, this
go.
Remember to show Centurions some courage.
Intelligence.
And pride of a Centurion.
Nothing is worth it
if you aren't happy. Bye.
Bye.